2013, Stephen Walter Cook, one of the most feared gangsters in Texas, was behind bars. And most of his brothers in the Aryan Brotherhood of Texas were either with him or cooperating with law enforcement.
When the feds dismantled the ABT and put the people that they had indicted away, it broke the back of the Aryan Brotherhood of Texas.
The last man standing was the apparent heir to the throne of the ABT, a man who moved up to the rank of general when all the others were arrested, James Samsel.
So sometimes the misfortune of a group of people like those that got indicted in 2012 because of the RICO statute turns out to be a benefit for somebody else. James Skid Samsel was a major, not a bad rank, but what is he after the indictment in 2012? A general. There are a couple of vacancies at the top for generals because they're under indictment. He's not indicted. He's one of those who's missed. They don't have the evidence against him in the original indictments, and he uses that as an opportunity to now become one of the five leaders of the rest of the Aryan Brotherhood in Texas.